Deuteronomy chapter 29, verse 18. At least there should be among you a man or woman or clan or tribe whose heart turns away today from Yah, our power, to go and serve the mighty ones of these nations. Least there should be among you a root bearing bitterness or wormwood. Hebrews chapter 12, verse 15. See to it that no one falls short of the favor of Yah, that no root of bitterness springing up causes trouble, by which many become defiled.